Today, all over the world, there are thousands of Sino-Soviet intelligence agents with money to burn, looking for unsuspecting targets for exploitation among members of our forces. There may be someone right now taking your measure, probing for a vulnerable area, whether it be loneliness, indebtedness, desire for sex, easy money, or the sporting life.
Espionage agents are operating everywhere.